My son is finally back.
Hello, Baba.
It has been long, my son, but I am very, very proud of you.
Ah, Father, helping others is what all people must do. Wise words for my son, or should I say, my future king of Wakanda. Sup, bro? Took you long enough? Ah, brother, you still haven't changed one bit. Little brother, you're only older by a minute. 1 minute or not, I am still older than you.
Brother!
Ah, sister, I must admit, I miss you the most.
Hurry, my son. The people of Wakanda are waiting for you.
It is good to be back home to you all, the wonderful people of Wakanda. As you all may know, the past year, I was gone. I went to Yemen. Yemen was not in a good place. 300 million people were projected to die. They were all starving to death. They had no food to eat. They had no water to drink. All from war. And I asked myself, why do we have war? Why cannot we have peace? I asked myself, why didn't other nations step up to help Yemen? It hurts me that I was the only one to go there, help them. It hurts me that no one else cares. Think about that. 300 million people. Most are children. They are so skinny to the point that they can't even walk. I will never forget. When I first arrived there, children were crying, saying God finally sent help. That hit me. That changed me as a person. I'm not here to receive any respect or any rewards. I'm here to ask you all to step up and help. We must find a way to look after one another, as we are all one single tribe.
Wakanda forever!
That was quite the speech, my son. But you did what no king should do. You showed emotion.
But what if I'm not fit to be a king, father? I want people to follow my lead, not just people of Wakanda, but everywhere, to save a man, to make a difference. But it's impossible, because one person cannot make a difference.
You're wrong, my son. One man can make a difference. Captain America did it. I'm not telling you to be like Captain America, but I'm telling you it's possible. But it's up to you. You're a good man, with a good heart, and it's hard for a good man to be king.
But what if I'm not ready, Baba, to be king?
Nobody is ready for what comes their way, my son. But you are going to be a great king. No matter what, I will be by your side, along with your mother.
Why me, father? Why am I king? Why not Eric or Shuri? Why me, father?
Because you have a heart unlike any other. You care about every single being of this earth. You're special, and we need a caring king. That's why you, T'Challa. That's why you.
Ah, it's been some time, my old friend.
You got a little fat, eh? What have you been eating?
Wow, this is the first thing you say to me. I see how it is.
Hello, my king.
Okoye, I missed ya very much.
Finally home, eh? Feels great, doesn't it, T'Challa?
Actually, no. It doesn't feel great, my friend. It feels like I shouldn't be here.
T'Challa! What is coming out of your mouth?
I should be in Yemen. Did you not listen to what I said during my speech? People, children, are starving to death as we speak. I was the only hope and I just left for some foolish throne.
T'Challa! You've been dreaming of taking the throne since you was a kid.
I am a grown man now, M'Baku. I know what is important in life.
If you indeed leave once again, who will take the throne?
One of my siblings, Shuri or Eric.
Yo, what we talking about, man?
Eric, what did your father say about guns? They are forbidden in Wakanda.
Chill, sweetie. He ain't gonna see this.
I am seeing that right now. What did I tell you about guns, Eric?
Would you let me live my life? What do you think I'm gonna do, huh? Shoot people?
This is why I didn't even consider giving you the throne. You act as a child. You will bring chaos upon us all.
Whoa. Let's backtrack. You didn't even consider me? Wow. So what am I to you, huh? A disappointment? Because you want me to be someone who I'm not? Why can't you accept me for who I am?
Don't call me your son, T'Chaka. You never loved me.
Eric!
It's okay, son. I will get him.
Father, please, be careful. The jungles are dangerous nowadays.
Do not worry, my son. I will be fine. I love you.
So, is Eric still a consideration for you? Really?
Eric! Eric! Please, my son, come back home. These jungles are not safe. My son, I am sorry. You were right. I have treated you badly. But there is one thing you're wrong about. I have, and I always will love you, my son. So please, come back home. So the legends are true. The predator is real.
Dad? Dad? No, 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 wake up! Wake up! T'Challa! Someone! Help! I'm so sorry.
No!
No, father! What happened? I don't know. What do you mean you don't know? This was your fault. Because of you, father is dead. I'm going to find the killer of my father, and I will show him no mercy. When I find the man who killed my father, I am going to break his neck. This is no man, T'Challa. What? Have you ever heard of the legend of the Predator? They are an alien species called the Yahacha. They stand 8 feet tall with weapons way more advanced than ours in every single category. Every summer, when it's the hottest, they come here to the jungle of Wakanda to collect trophies. When I mean trophies, I mean human skulls. They hunt and kill for sport.
You're bullshitting, man. I mean, how do you even know about this?
Tell me, Eric, what man can sneak up on your father and kill him, then disappear just like that? No man could ever do that.
You see, back in June 12th of 1987, a group of CIA members came to the jungle of Wakanda to take down some drug lords, which in the end helped us out. The group was led by a man named Dutch. Therefore, they encountered the Predator. The Predator killed all his men one by one, but Dutch in the end outsmarted him and he killed the Predator. The Predator then self-destructed, leaving no evidence of his body. Your father then met Dutch, dying from the explosion. Your father quickly brought him here and he healed him. Therefore, they became friends. But your father never wanted to believe what Dutch was saying about the Predator. Your father was scared. He didn't want to scare the people of Wakanda either. That's why he kept it as a secret. That is why. Every summer, when it's the hottest in Wakanda, your father urges no one to go to the jungle of Wakanda. T'Challa, this is why I urge you not to go. You wouldn't stand a chance against the Predator.
I don't care what it is. It killed my father, and I'm going to kill him. No one is coming with me. I'm doing this myself.
Ayo and I are coming with you.
No, I cannot and will not let you put your lives at risk. I cannot see any more people die.
I will do anything for Wakanda.
Fine. But no one else.
T'Challa, please be careful.
If I die, I die.
I still cannot believe he's gone, Okoye. I wish I could have done something to prevent his death. I miss him so much. I cannot move on without him.
It's going to hurt for a while, my king, but you must Move on. Follow your destiny.
Thank you, Okoye. I am so blessed to have a friend like you. Times like this, you are always there for me. Thank you.
I will do anything for you, my king.
I love you, my friend.
Here as well as to you. It's the predator. I can feel it.
No! Enough! You can't face me now, you beast. I will show you no mercy. This is from my father.
No!
No! Okoye!
Ren, my king, Wakanda, forever.
My friend, I needed you. You were the one that was going to help me move on. But now, I must move on from you. Goodbye, my friend. It is time to show that I am the real king of Wakanda.
Baku, I'm sorry. I can't stand T'Challa being out there alone. I gotta go.
Eric, please. I'm sorry to say this, but maybe he's dead.
What? Why would you say that?
I'm sorry, Eric. I'm an honest man. I will not lie to you.
This is my fault. If it wasn't for me, my dad would have been here, and T'Challa would not be putting his life at risk. I know he's alive, and I want to help my brother, because I cannot lose him. It's time I become the man my father always wanted me to be.
You sounded like Captain America there for a second.
No, I'm Eric. Eric Killmonger, son of T'Chaka.
We must move now. Time is not on our side.
You coming?
Indeed I am. Let's move.
Wakanda forever!
What's up, brother?
Hello, Eric.
Yotala. Where's Okoye?
What are you waiting for, you beast? Do it. Do it like the same way you killed my father.
Do it!
Are we sure we can trust it?
Yes. It saved my life. I want to know what they are. I need answers.
Well, damn, he's one ugly mother...
No, Shuri. Put the weapons down.
My name is T'Challa. My sister healed your wound. Your mask over there. My sister translated it so we can understand what you are saying. Do you understand what we are saying? Good. So please wear the mask. I need answers.
I need answers, you beast. Your kind killed my father, my friend.
My kind killed my family too.
What?
Our kind is called the Yahacha. We kill for sport. Every year we come down here to collect skulls. Then we use our DNA so we can evolve and one day outrule you guys. Recently, my father became ruler of my planet. He wanted to stop the madness we were doing. He wanted peace with humans instead. He wanted to work side by side with you. But nobody liked that, so they all killed him and my family. And yes, someone this ugly can have a family too. The most powerful predator is behind this. He stands 11 feet tall and is way stronger than the last predator. They call him the ultimate predator. He tried to kill me, so I escaped and I came here to warn you all that he is coming.
I was right.
M'Baku, all of you, leave us at once.
What is your name?
Fugitive.
I am sorry for your loss. We both lost so much. But why? Why did you help me?
Because I believe in peace, and my race is not that simple. But I must warn you about this alternate predator. He is powerful.
Well, he has never faced me.
You have quite the confidence here, T'Challa.
So, after we win, what will you do?
There is nothing left for me to do. My family is dead. My home world is not my home anymore.
Maybe you can stay here. Wakanda is the home to all beings that believe in peace.
You know, I would...
What was that?
It's him. He's here. Listen, T'Challa, if you don't want to die, you all stay behind me. When I tell you he can kill you in a second, I'm not lying.
We are the people of Wakanda. We do not back down from any challenge, especially ones that bring violence.
I like the sound of that. Let's move.
Shit. You were lying, fugitive. He's huge. We have no chance.
You're wrong. Who are we? We are Wakandans. We do not stand for violence. And if we die stopping it, so be it.
I have a plan. Hey, you ugly motherfucker. Here I am. You may be ultimate, no pun intended, but you are outnumbered.
Oh. No, M'Baku! It's okay, Shuri. I'm going to be okay. Shuri, hurry. Take M'Baku back to Wakanda. I will deal with this predator myself.
Oh shit, I mean, hey, You know, we could talk itself, right? Hey, creature. You messed with the wrong country. This is the only way to stop him, T'Challa. I started my self-destruction. This is gonna blow up any moment right now. Leave now, T'Challa. No! I lost many friends. I cannot lose more. You will lose more if you don't let me do this. Goodbye, T'Challa. T'Challa! We gotta go, man! Come on! This is for my family. You will feel the pain they felt. Goodbye, you ugly mother!
I'm back. My friend, it is good to see that you're doing well.
If it weren't for your sister, I would have been dead. She's the smartest one there.
You're a great man, Maku. That's why I'm gonna miss you a lot.
What?
Hello, brother. So, this week was one of the worst weeks of our lives. We lost Baba, Okoye, then we lost the creature that saved Wakanda. I want you to know that none of it is your fault. I'm sorry for the way I treated you, brother. I love you, and I always will, brother.
It's all good, bro. But that punch actually hurt.
Well, I am a martial artist, so... But thank you, brother. Thank you for coming back for me.
That's what brothers do. Eric,
I'm going back to Yemen.
That's good, man. You must do whatever you think is right. I will support you no matter
Eric,
what.
Eric, I'm not coming back.
What?
Yemen needs help. Billions will die. And I'm their only hope. That is why I'm stepping down from being the Black Panther.
Wait, so who will be the next Black...
You, Eric. You will be the next Black Panther.
Man, I don't know.
Eric, I know you my entire life. I know what type of man you are. The man fit to be the Black Panther.
But do you think Father will be proud of me?
Yes. Indeed he will be.
I'm going to miss you, man.
Why? I will always be with you.
Aren't you going to say bye to Shuri?
You know I cannot. My heart cannot bear that. But please take care of her. You know I will, man. Goodbye, brother.